Welcome back to EDF. I've changed my load out a bit. I'm going to fuck up some spiders. Blasting off the spider's legs. And a die. Shit. I think I'm going to try something else. He tried to shoot me through the building. Didn't work for him very well. Need to fuck off. Shot myself. He did a cool backflip. Man, I am very lucky right now. Ah, shit. Alright. Got one Rotarius left. I think I can take him. At this point, it'd be an advantage for me if he dragged me all the way up there. It'd just make it easier to shoot him. Look, you motherfucker. Stand still. Thank you. I win. I didn't get anything new. Since that one was really short, I'm just gonna play this one too. Don't you stand in front of me. Don't care if you have a shield. I'll put that shield up your ass, motherfucker. Killed myself. I went from full to nothing. Instantly. We'll try that again. It don't look good for me. I can't even tell who's biting me at this point. It's a mosh pit. They're bashing me into health boxes. They're keeping me alive by trying to kill me. I guess I'll go pick up health. Maybe I can win this mission by letting them bash me into the goddamn ground a bunch. Oh, that would be amazing. Hell, they knocked me out. That initial bite does a lot of damage. I think I'm going to try that again. The fencers kill themselves by standing in front of my fucking rockets, because that is certainly suicide. Still have a decent number of allies right before wave two. I realize it's not the kindest strategy in the world to sit here and shoot ants while they're biting my friends. Well, I died again. Another fucking swarm. I'll try this again. Would you please die? Overkill is still kill. Just remember that always. Overkill is still a kill. I don't think my friends survived. Quite frankly, it is all their fault. Motherfucker. Yeah, I made sure to kill myself that time. Fuck you guys. Let's try again. I died again. I did worse that time. Try something else. Oh, fuck. Haven't died as much as I died in that trap level. Not yet, anyway. All of you could just fuck off. I think I may kill myself here by burning myself to death while they're holding me over the fire. Yep. I burned myself to death. Partially. Let's try that again. And with the ant bodies flying around like they're made out of jet fuel every time they die with a grenade on them, I just was not confident anyone was going to live through that. Alright, I'll try that one again. Oh, man! I'm high. And I came down. Hold me in the fucking fire then, motherfucker. It's gonna kill me. That is not how you wanted me to die, but that's how I'll die, so fuck you. God damn it. Damn. That's how I died the first time. Killed myself with the firecrackers. Don't play with firecrackers. It's dangerous. Killed myself again. That time was really dumb. These firecrackers are dangerous. Oh, man. I got a lot more friends than I did earlier. Oh, fuck. I was doing so well. Firecrackers are real dangerous. Motherfucker, burn. I have begun to measure wave two success by how many friends I have left at the end of wave two. That means that right now I am at utter failure. This strategy will not work for very long. They will stop being stupid eventually. Or my game will crash from how many fucking twitches they're doing. Would you just please burn to death and let me go? Mission cleared. Finally. I got one weapon, 7 armor. And that mission is a farm for wing divers. Fuck. That was shitly pointless.